Okay.
I enjoyed taking my daughter on short trips, well away from the city. I didn't want her knowing nothing but schools and streets, which my own life almost seemed to consist of. I figured that she needed to breathe a bit of nature every once in a while, enjoy a bit of fresh air. It's one thing to civilize a child, but another to deny them their childhood altogether. We both seem to like the beach, especially.
Okay. You like the beach, but this is water, not us going into water, this is water going on us. We do have a way in. Another umbrella? No? No umbrella? I'm shocked. So wait. We came from there? And we find nothing here? We've got a fourth song here. See, this is rock. We should take away the squishy sound now. There's another shack or something. Who built all these shacks and where are they now? Let's just go this way. Looks like that continues on and this is a little side area in which to find an umbrella. Was this the shack we just went into? This is the shack we just went into, isn't it? What the hell is wrong with me? So at some point he turned to alcohol because he couldn't deal with raising her on his own, something like that. Something must have happened to add difficulty to the already difficult situation. What, I do not know, but... So wait, do we come from here? Why am I getting lost in this area? What is it about this area that's confusing me? Let's try to the left. Does this just end? There's another umbrella, looks like it ends here. Grab the umbrella here. Three umbrellas. And we'll go back to where we were. Just want to look for anything else. I doubt they'd be too close together, but you never know. We've got a huge mountain overhead here. Which way do I go? More towers I can't get to. I can't even get to them, can I? Much less climb the ladder. Oh, wow. I thought I saw something, but it was the rain. That's a nice effect with the rain. Like it dripping down the screen. But what would he be wearing? That the rain would fall like this. In front of his vision. Definitely cannot climb this. Wait. Nope. Three ways through here.
Emily loved the water. In another life, I believe she could have easily been a fish. Sometimes I even called her my Little Mermaid. She loved the sand, too, and liked to build things with it. One day, I helped her make a fairy tale castle and cast her, only in her mind, of course, as a kind of mermaid Rapunzel, trapped in a tower far beneath the water, her long hair flowing with the winds of the waves.
I am. And then I do this. Sorry. We're all the way back at the beginning. I wanted to do it, but not to interrupt him while he was saying his little speech there. So what do we see? Not too much, because it's very misty and stuff. Make sure I was actually still in run mode and not walking. Music faded away. So we're making a pilgrimage to where? Her grave? Is she buried here out in the middle of nowhere? Maybe that was her wish. Her dying wish or something. Another umbrella! I wouldn't have thought to look for it here either. But I always try to see if I can get up these places and I can't. I mean, don't put a ladder there, guy, if you're not going to let me climb it. Just leave the ladder out. I do not enjoy being thwarted in such a manner. No. Anything else interesting? Can I go this way? Oh. Nope, absolutely not. Another Wakanda force field. Another theme. Really would love to get out of this rain. Sheesh. Walking.
Would you be my prince and come to save me, Daddy?
No.
She asked. No, sweetie. That will be another man. We just don't know who yet. But one day your prince will come. I further hope to myself, and only to myself, that the man in question wouldn't merely break her heart. I wish nothing more for her than to find the happily ever after that eludes so many others.
Huh. Let me guess. She dies too. And he turns to the bottle. That would break my heart, but He's holding up pretty well and not drinking. At least he hasn't admitted to it at this point. Got tires. What's with all the tires, man? Huge tires. Some people with monster trucks just vacated this place. Left it to its own designs. So I think I've got 5 umbrellas. Same as I got 5 fruits, I believe. I'll have to go see if there's anything up here. And if I can climb on that hilly structure. Probably not. Is it gonna let me? You're gonna let me? Yes! This is the first time we have like a big overall view of the area. Such as it is, it's so misty. I don't see anything else up here, over here. What happened to the animals? They found somewhere else to get out of the rain. Not like me. I'm a dumbass. Oh, I found an animal. I found a dumb animals. Right on cue. That's aggressive, baby. So evidently this place deals in pork as a form of trade, I'm guessing. I'm used to. Another umbrella? Ooh, someone broke down this door. Again, don't see how this could be an outhouse, because it's... I don't see an obvious hole there. Supposed to make a hole in the ground, at least, under it. Or some kind of container...
For a brief time, when Emily was 7 years old, I managed to get involved with another woman for all of 6 months. Another teacher at the same high school. When that ended, we did our best to go back to just being friends and colleagues, but it wasn't long before the woman in question happened to find herself a job at another school. I never knew whether I was the primary cause for her leaving, but knew that it was probably for the best. She only met Emily once. I don't think Emily liked her very much. Yes, it was probably for the best.
Huh. Wonder why Emily didn't like her. I see another umbrella. Hold up. Thank you. Five, 6 umbrellas? I don't even know how many. We don't appear to be using any of them, that's the problem. Is that for the best? Okay, I'm about done with this area. Next chapter. Too dreary. Let's fade out. Or get somewhere. Yeah, it's going on forever here. Okay, we've got another house. Or, well, structure. Can we even call that a house? Let's go check this out. Looking for more umbrellas. I open the door now. Oh, we've got another. We need batteries. Well, where are the batteries? That's to the next section, isn't it? Don't tell me I have to find the batteries on the ground over here somewhere. Or anywhere. There is another area this way. Perhaps we'll find batteries over here? Not completely sure, I'm just not going back to where I was. Oh, what's this? Maybe I'll find batteries here. I think I see batteries. Yes. Interesting place to just put this. Alright. Alright, so we'll listen to the message and we'll continue on to the next chapter or interlude or something like that. Because the white mist beckons. And to the white mist, all walkers must eventually stride. Alright, let's see what message... Emily? Or Emily's the girl? Cassandra is the wife. Let's see what Cassandra has to say to us now.
I know you always acted with Emily's best interests at heart. And mine when I was alive. You were a good husband. And a good father. Nobody's perfect.
Nobody's perfect. Again, we see... Alright. It's telling us we want to go in there. And again, I get stuck for a little bit. Which gets me nervous. Here we go. Into limbo. Interlude Two. Careless Wishes. Not Careless Whispers. Not George Michael. Careless Wishes. Does it look like a nice place to be hanging out in? Oh, I can't speed up. I can't jump and I can't speed up. '91 caps? Full axe? London, Beirut, Berlin, Tokyo. So what are we doing here, and where is here?
Ah, memories. My wife and I used to come to this place to mess about. Before we were actually husband and wife, of course. Her parents were a bit on the religious side, and, well, I'm not sure my parents would have appreciated us getting up to mischief in their house either. It wasn't glamorous, but at least we knew we could be alone here.
It was like a place for gangs to hang out. What if you suddenly find yourself not alone here? Glow sticks? Yeah, that sound scared me a little bit at first. Then I realized, well, it's people doing it. It's okay. I thought it was pigs again for a second. Sounded mighty strange. Well, whoever it is really is fond of glow sticks. Thought I found a skeleton for a second. Wrong game. I want to go faster. Jesus. I cannot. Sinatra's son kidnapped. They spelled kidnapped wrong. It says kidnapped. Two gunmen hunted. I'm pretty sure kidnapped has two P's. King Elvis dead. So what is this about people... about Elvis... and Sinatra? Giant warehouse fire ravages city street. Flames leap across road. Huh. How dare they leap across the road as well? Morning Appeal? Is some of a newspaper named Morning Appeal? $52,000 or $52 million spent by Navy in... where? Newold? Oh. Halifax store is not planning Navy boycott. Right. Okay, so what am I supposed to be doing here? Oh, I know the crowbar? Cool.
There was that one time, of course, when we were interrupted by the squatter. The poor old guy seemed a bit embarrassed by his discovery, truth be told. We quickly finished up our business and respectfully departed. During future visits, we made a point of keeping to the other end of the building, just in case.
Kidding me? I wouldn't even come back. So wait, there was a guy there, and you just finished doing what you were doing. Like, well, just be a second. I'm just picturing that. I mean, he probably walked off, you know, and then they finished with stuff. I saw a flash of something. What are we supposed to be doing with the crowbar? Or it's just pick up a souvenir when we defended ourselves or something. I was wondering if it's supposed to... oh! Okay. This creeps me right the hell out, because we have not seen a single person. But, I mean, we did see someone plenty of times. The first game. Okay, he's walking off. I can't strafe, so... okay, he's gone. Or he just walks faster than me. So is it we're doing going back to the other part of the building because... because he was there. I keep seeing these flashes. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing now. Just going back to where we came? Do we leave now? Go leave this place? Okay. Okay. Oh, I kind of fell down this. Wait. I fell down. I can't get back up. You can't. It looked like there was something up there. Like a hole or something. I'm just gonna fall down. And I can't go back up. Oh!
Eventually, the place was condemned and torn down. It was no great skin off our knees, given that we'd already moved on, but I always wondered about that homeless man. I certainly hope he wasn't inside the building on the demolition day. He'd be long gone by now, either way.
I'm such a wimp. Why does that scare me? Why did that scare me? That's stupid. Tell me someone else was scared by that, at least. Not scared, but just startled. Or Sinatra's son was kidnapped. I'm sure he heard trucks outside, and unless he's the was the place where the wrecking ball first hit, I'm sure he was like, holy shit, let me leave. And then hopefully he had a way to get out. There's nothing else, jump out. Or fall. Nothing do anything. Oh, there's the bunny. I'm gonna grab the bunny. So how'd the bunny get here?
Ah, that's right. I'd completely forgotten that this was where we found Kiri, named him, and jokingly decided to keep him should we ever have a child together. Careful what you wish for.
Yep. I'm fading out. What a world.